Hi YouTube, hi viewers, hi everyone. It's very nice to be with you guys again, and today I'm going to show you how to deal with this error when you want to start your wireless ad hoc in Windows 10. And I've even got a message from someone who is dealing with the same issue, and today I'm going to show you how to fix it. And to start, you might have to click on your Windows logo plus the E key that will give you this Windows, and you might have to click on your computer icon, right click on it and click on properties, and after that you have to click on device manager, and that brings you to the dialog box where you have your drivers. Yeah, so as you can see here, my wireless network adapter is having a nice down arrow, which means that my wireless network adapter is set to disable. So whenever you have your wireless network adapter set to disable, you might always have this error saying the hosted network could not be started and the group or resource is not in the correct state to perform the requested operation. So to fix this issue, kindly come back to the device manager and right click on your network, your wireless adapter, and when you right click on it, you have to click on enable, because right now the wireless adapter is set to disable. So when you click on enable, as you can see, the arrow has now is now disappear. So kindly close the window and close everything, and the second thing you have to do is you have to click on your network icon, and when you click on your network icon, you have to make sure, okay, that your wireless adapter is turned on, because right now we have enabled, so we have to make sure that the wireless adapter is turned on, not off. So to turn on your wireless adapter, you have to click here. So when you have it on Wi-Fi, that means your wireless adapter is turned off. So I might have to turn it on by clicking on the same area. So moving back to our command prompt. Okay. All right. So let's type the same command again, and as you can see, we got a positive result. So that's it for today, and thanks for watching.